This is a TESA sperm testicular aspiration, and you can see seminiferous tubules, and the best morphology one can get from this TESA. Perfect sperm. By seeing this sperm, we can predict the outcome of the pregnancy. This is going to be mind-blowing sperm, absolutely perfect morphology. And we can see some twitching sperms. After doing some culture, they will come out of there from this cluster. So this is a positive TESA, and it is, the outcome is going to be the best outcome.